You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
I hope you move, fancy boots. Unlike you, I'm honorable.
Okay, girl.
How you feeling, ma'am?
Much better than I felt in a long time. If we hadn't caught that rabbit, I don't think I'd have made it another day.
Well, you look better.
Better and determined, thanks to you. And if I'm gonna learn to hunt, I figured it was time I learned how to use Cal's gun properly.
Well, how's that working out for you?
Well, let's just say my prey is looking decidedly unscathed. But the end of labor is to gain leisure. Is that not what Aristotle said?
Well, I don't know much about Aristotle, but well, I know a thing or two about shooting a gun. Look, you gotta hold steady and firm. You just focus, breathe slowly, and always pull the trigger on empty lungs. Here, I'll show you. Okay. Calm and steady. Don't snatch at the trigger.
You make it look so easy.
All right. You try now. Remember to breathe.
Wait to breathe out. Wait to breathe out. Would you look at that? I haven't hit one that close all day.
Not bad. Focus on the inhale. Shoot on the exhale. My turn. I'll shoot a few more this time.
Oh no, that wretched rat is back. Over there, you see? Thorn on my side ever since we moved here. Kill it, please. Show off? All right, let me try again. Come on, come on. Yes! I hit it! I hit it, didn't I? What can I say? Thank you. I still have some of the rabbit left that I salted up. Would you join me for a meal? It's the least I can do. Go ahead and take a seat at the table. Food is just about done. Well, it's good and hot. I hope you enjoy it. You helped me to catch it, after all. Bon appetit.
Huh?
Please enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
Oh, you don't really know me.
I know enough. There's always more to find in ourselves. You helped me to see that. My husband, Cal, was such an optimist. I found that to be very contagious. But there's a fine line between optimism and naivete. And we were both born with a silver spoon. Banquets, butlers, valets.
Sounds terrible.
It was just so many people, so many things. I was lost in it. I was crushed by it. My father was very overbearing. Then we came out here and I got crushed by this. You know, I pictured myself picking fresh vegetables, sipping homemade wine, writing a great novel. But I turned out to be a far more pathetic anti-heroine than any I could ever pen.
Oh, well. I reckon you're gonna be just fine.
Are you all right? Can I get you some water?
No, I'm fine. I just, thank you for this. I think it's best if I make...
Stay right there. It's gonna be okay. My dear Arthur, I have gone out hunting. Not a phrase I thought any pen of mine would ever ink, but nonetheless one I am very proud to finally be able to write. I am so very grateful to you for all the help and encouragement you've given me. There is some money in a box on the nightstand. Please take it. I have far more than I need back in the city, and I'd like you to have it. Please take care, and remain true to the man I know you are.
Now!
Do it! I ain't gonna repeat myself!
Fine.
Wrong mark, folks! Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these.
This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Well, you got something?
I got something all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need
come on now, tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Come back. No, oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me.
Hey, come on up here. Lost anything?
Just my rod.
Would've gotten my toes, too, if they weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When you bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Hey, man eating pie. Are we going? That will be a first.
I'm not so sure. Tyrant might have you. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. You can speed that up a little. Hey!
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Start reeling. Stand steady. As you reel. He's tiring, all right. Come
You're doing good. There you go.
Come on. Here we go.
Damn you!
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You caught him! Let's row back. Here. The holder. Pass me the tyrant.
That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me. Come on, girl.
There. Bet it ain't faster than mine, though. Ariel's my pride and joy. Why not a race to Calumet Ravine?
You? Sure, let's race.
All right, let's race!
Training for nothing.
Bye now.
Yeah.
Not a bad race. Maybe another time.
Next time, friend. Next time we'll get you. You can write that down.
Yeah.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous, but I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge. We all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint-Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You could give something to Jack. It's that or... Well, I don't see no way out of this.
Well, what about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies? More chaos? I mean, all right, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there. You lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it.
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. Okay, you should be good there. Let's get moving here, Arthur. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Just like last time, come on. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on, I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work. Just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly?
For
an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money. For safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Yeah!
Sigh.
Ugh.